I'm not saying the 9-to-5 is a curse, because honestly speaking, 9-to-5 is what pays my bills, my loans, my EMI. Adalla, 9-to-5 da na kudukudu. And I'm always grateful for my corporate job for that.